Now the belly, outward, inward, pause. Natural movement.
asatoma sadgamaya tamasoma jyotirgamaya mrityorma amritam gamaya om shanti shanti shanti
om shanti shanti shanti
lokah samastah sukino bhavantu lokah samastah sukino bhavantu Harihi Om.
Harihi Om.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.
Harihi Om.
Harihi Om.
Are you able to do it? Silent agatha?
Sometimes it goes.
Calm agatha?
Yes, very calm.
So, this is one, it's called Soham Dhyana. So, the beauty of this is, you can do some 15 minutes, 20 minutes, you can sit and do. Then, anytime you can do. Okay, even when you are talking, somebody, take your awareness to breathing. You are watching TV, watch, enjoy. I am not saying entertainment you are not supposed to do. Remember that Soham. Okay. So why belly? Because belly is the center of energy. Okay. So Shakti is reminding you that I am Shiva. So you are all just using the reminder. Now there is reminder. Breath is reminder for you 24 hours a day, 21,600 times a day. Okay. All that is, you should become aware of the reminder, that's all. Not like alarm clock, morning hour alarm clock, you put alarm clock 6 o'clock. Not like that. So here there's a reminder. So that reminder you should use anytime while sitting, talking to your friend. The friend doesn't know. But you are actually reminding yourself. I'm not even saying mentally chant also, because mentally chanting also, chanting action is coming. Just be aware of the belly, which is Shivoham. So the moment you become, you become Shivoham. So just like you are reminding yourself, I am the society is telling you that you are so and so Nisha or Lakshmi. Shakti is telling you, you are Shiva. That's all. Just remind. So that this should become gradually at 24 hours awareness. Shivoham. Is it difficult?
But that is normal breathing, or do you have to just...
I'm not saying observe the breath also. I'm just observing the belly to make it remind easily. Lungi dance, lungi dance, lungi dance. No? Like that, belly dance, belly dance. So then again, you'll come back next week. No, I tried to observe the breath. I didn't observe the breath. No. I asked me to only observe the belly dance. Okay. Why I didn't tell you to observe the breath? Because breath is more subtle. Okay? When you are talking to somebody, just be aware of the breath, belly. And of course, belly movement is related to breath movement. So breath movement is related to Soham. So it's a reminder for you. I am Shiva. Simple or complex? It is, please understand, there are various sadhanas at earlier level. So at the highest level, there is no sadhana, it's only awareness. Okay, so awareness that is Shivam. Right now, so you are so much aware that society is telling you, Nisha, Lakshmi, or woman, or wife, or husband, they are telling. So now start listening to Shakti. It's always sadhana. And don't you know to chant, because you don't need to chant.
just become aware, Shivam. And the aware, the movement is not happening in the body. The movement is not happening in the belly. The movement is happening in the awareness. Where is the movement? In the awareness. So there's a movement in the awareness, it's called Shakti. There's a silence in awareness, it's called Shiva. Is it clear? Simple? You'll be able to do some 15-20 minutes a day. And you should do it. Anytime. Even in cooking, while cooking, when you're talking to the friend, talk. Friend doesn't know that you are actually reminding yourself as Shivam. So if you constantly the breath is reminding you Shivam. So if constantly 21,600 times the breath is reminding Shivam, then what japa you need? Right? So that is called ajapa japa, means japa without doing anything. So as you spiritually progress, all sadhanas will drop where effort is involved. It's an effortless ajapa japa. It's a natural happening. Just be aware of it. Simple. The mind becomes calm, you can see. Okay, there's a coolness in the head. There's a deep feeling of deep sleep-like state. There's Shiva sthiti. Shiva is that only. Sakshi. So this is called Soham Meditation, Soham Dhyana. Okay. So we'll do to Sahaja Samadhi. Samadhi means natural state. Okay. So enlightenment is not a special state. Oh, that person is enlightened means what? How? What is that? The enlightenment means he is in a natural state. Now what are you in this, what state you are in? You are in unnatural state. Okay, I am the body, I am the mind, I am the intellect is unnatural state. So now this is a thought. So naturally to remain thoughtless is called Sahaja Samadhi. Just to remain thoughtless, naturally. Okay, without effort. So with effort you can do Sahaja Samadhi, with effort you can do thoughtless remain. Couple of times do Bhastrika. Thoughts will stop. Okay? That's not natural. Okay? I mean, I'm not speaking of health benefit. Health benefit and all of that. But how to be naturally thoughtless? That's called science. Enlightenment is gradually over a period of time. Naturally, you become thoughtless. When thoughts are required, thoughts will appear. Thoughts are not required, you'll be thoughtless. Do it. So what you have to do, I'll guide. Light up. Just. Close your eyes. Everywhere there is space. The space is emptiness or nothingness. The stars, planets, galaxies float in space. My body is also floating in space. Within the body, there is a space inside everywhere. From head to toe, there is space in the body. In that space, the organs of the body are flowing, floating. Even within the organ, there are cells and molecules. Within the cells also, molecules also, there is space. The space is, inner space is all pervading within the body. In that inner space, there's a feeling of aliveness, I am-ness. That's consciousness. Stay in that inner space from head to toe. Stay in the feeling of I am. If any thought comes, the mind gets diverted. Ask Soham, who am I? For who am I, don't go for answer. There's no answer for that. Just come back to the inner space, stay there. The moment you stay in the inner space, there is a thoughtlessness and silence. Stay in that inner space, thoughtless, inner space as I am. If you feel comfortable, become aware of the inner space in the chest cavity and stay in that inner space. Any thought or feeling arises, just ask Soham, who am I? And come back to the inner cavity.